right by the Penguin bench, and Bortuzzo wants none of it.
And here comes Jagr into the Penguin zone. Jagr on his backhand, throws it in front. Oh, Jagr went down hard in the corner. He was hit by guess who? Robert Bortuzzo. And Jagr is hurt. Bortuzzo's been after him all night long, and Jagr is not getting up.
Well, Tutu came over into the face of Bortuzzo, and he was actually interfering Robert Bortuzzo. Bortuzzo almost couldn't get back into play. And Bortuzzo was trying to draw Tutu into a penalty. He did eventually get back into the play, did Robert Bortuzzo, and then ends up getting a big hit on Jaromir Jagr into the zone. So Tutu was trying to do his job. Bortuzzo said, not right now in a 0-0 game. And then Bortuzzo meets shoulder to shoulder with Jaromir Jagr. And that's just a textbook hit right there, folks. When it just glides into it, he's got him lined up. Jagr didn't see it at all. Tutu tried to engage Bortuzzo just prior to that, and the Penguins wanted a penalty because Tutu actually pinned Bortuzzo to the bench, was interfering with him, and he was just able to get back and play defense and get there to meet with Jaromir Jagr. And early in the hockey game, those two went at it. Robert Bortuzzo on the very first shift of the game laid a cross check into the lower back of Jagr. Then he stood him up at the blue line. And this happened in the second period of play. There's a little stick right there and a shove between the two, and Jagr going down to the dressing room.